So awesome. Well, speaking of community and top-ranked teams in the nation, hanging out right here with Urban Squash Cleveland. Good morning, Brianna. Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Okay, there is an education and classroom element, not just squash, and here we are in the classroom.
Yeah.
So what happens in here?
A lot of things go on in this classroom.
Yeah.
We do homework, tutoring. We do different enrichment activities.
Mm-hmm.
We do cooking in our classroom,
wow,
which is pretty
okay.
cool. That's a fan favorite that we do here.
A little gym called home ec. Remember that? That's how old we are.
Yeah, yeah. We do some college prep, career access prep.
Awesome.
A lot of the students that are in this room now are middle school students.
Okay.
So a lot of them, we do some high school prep for them as well, picking their high schools
very
and
cool.
figuring out where
so
they want
like
to go.
So it's like an hour out there and then an hour in here.
Exactly. So they're here for 2 hours. We make sure they get an hour on the court,
yeah.
they get an hour in the classroom. Usually they want to be on the court.
Of course they do. But guess what? That's not how it works in the real life. Okay, so they have this game, Bree, here. Kenny, are you smarter than a USC team member? First up is Ricky, right? Let's go. Right. You're okay. All right. So Vince is our MC, match of ceremony. All right. And then Ricky, you and I are going to hit these things.
All right,
okay.
I've got a
so.
Question for you. Gonna be
okay.
Four,
you got that now. Okay.
Four choices, multiple choice.
Okay.
How many points are needed to win a squash match? Is it A, 15 points, B, 9 points,
mm-hmm.
C, 11 points,
okay.
or D, 5 points? Buzz in when you know. We got Ricky with the answer. 11 points.
Wow, well done. All right,
let's
give him some love.
Bring me Kai next.
All right, come on, Kai. All right. That's 1-0. Thank you so much for that, Ricky. Appreciate that. Okay.
Same setup here.
Okay.
Four choices, multiple choice. In what year was Urban Squash Cleveland founded?
I know she knows the answer
is it
already.
A, 2008, B, 2014, C, 2018, or D, 2012? We got Kai first. 2012 is correct.
Okay, very good, very good. All right, next up, that's 2-0. That's two, yeah, that's a,
I'll take
well, that's
care
for,
of it.
Yes.
Let me see if I can multitask.
Yeah, multitask.
Come
who's
on, Kennedy,
next?
Bring McKennedy.
McKennedy, all right.
Come on, clap it up for Kennedy, that's your team member. Let's go. All right, same setup here. I got three choices this time. What
yeah.
does the term love mean in squash?
Okay.
A,
yeah.
to enjoy very much.
Yeah.
B, a score of 0 points.
Okay.
Or D, nothing. Love is only used in tennis. I think I got Kenny first.
I'm going to go zero. Love.
Score of 0 points.
Thank you.
Correct.
Yes. Just like tennis. 2-1.
Come on, Olive.
One more, Olive. Come on up, my darling. Then we have to wrap up. See, this is so awesome.
All right. Four choices on this one.
Yes.
What term in squash is a squash shot, but it's also used to compliment a team member for doing well?
Okay.
Is it A, a tribute, B, a boast, C, salute, or D, homage?
I have no idea.
B, a boast.
That's a tough one. It's a boast.
I was like,
give it up for Olive. Let's
I was
go.
Gonna hit it, then realize I didn't know the
one.
Answer.
That's
right. All right,
one.
So we're hanging out with, give yourselves a round of applause, Urban Squash Cleveland. Some amazing students. We're gonna go back in. They're gonna teach me a thing or two on the squash court. I got one for the old people. So that's right, Wayne, Sissy.
Yes.
See, I got one. So
wait.
They didn't like skunk me.
Did you say
I
old
got
people?
One.
Yeah, and then you said
I heard old people and then their name.
I
thanks,
know,
Kenny.
Right? That's great.
Right.
Okay, that's nice. Yeah, don't lump Christy in with us old
no,
people.
I'm gonna go. Right.
Yeah, you guys aren't old. Hey. You're experienced.
You're experienced. Hey, I keep telling them
okay.
in 10 years they're gonna be looking at her sideways. They'll be like.
And you're the old lady.
Yeah,
yeah. We all get old.
Yeah,
we all have to get there.
Yeah,
right.
I mean.
Right.
I guess that's the goal, you know, to eventually,
yeah,
you know.
It's better than the alternative.
Right,
I
thank you.
Said
that's
that.
Kind of where I was going at,
yeah,
right?
No, that's right.